Hello everybody, welcome to GTB. If you're new here, please hit on the red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and the bell notification icon so you'll be first to get notified anytime we drop awesome videos such as this one. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can get new coins before they are listed on Binance and also how you can make money with this. But before we do that, I'd like to point out the fact that the content of this video is not financial advice and this video is solely for entertainment and educational purposes. With that being said, let's get into it. Okay, now, so before a coin is listed on Binance, Binance would have to make a tweet about it on their Twitter handle, their official Twitter handle, that they will list a coin at a particular time. So for instance, you see a tweet like this, new Binance listing of GTC. So Binance listed this coin, GTC, Gitcoin, on this particular day, and they made a tweet about it at about 6 o'clock in the morning on June 10th. So Binance made an announcement that they were going to list this coin on this particular time, at this particular time, 10 a.m. UTC. And in Nigerian time, this should be about 11 in the morning on that same 10th of June. So get this coin before it will be listed on Binance and make money from it, you'd have to go to this platform here called CoinMarketCap. Now in CoinMarketCap, you get information about any coin, whether they are listed on Binance yet or not. Okay, so now if you go to CoinMarketCap and check for GTC, that Gitcoin, you will see that so other exchange platform like Uniswap, as you can see here, MEXC and probably PancakeSwap already had GTC before it was listed on Binance. So how this work is this: so you would have to get GTC or whatever coin that Binance is going to list at that point in time from another exchange platform that already had this coin. Reasons being that the fact that Binance said they were going to list that coin at that particular time means that the market price or market value of that coin is going to go up. So imagine if you had that coin maybe like a day or two, or even let's say a month before Binance listed it on their platform. Imagine how much gain or how much profit you'll be making. Now let's see a typical example. Now imagine if you had this coin at about maybe June 9th here at this price, $9 and some cents. So let's go to our calculator and see. If you had bought 50,000 naira worth of GTC, that's 50,000 divide 9.7, you would get that's 5,154.63 GTC. Okay, so Binance listed this coin as at this time or thereabouts. So as at 11 o'clock in the morning on June 10th, Binance listed GTC and the price went up to $14.17. So that's this amount now times $14.17. Now you're making a sum of 73,000 naira in just a couple of hours by buying coins before they are basically listed on Binance. So that's how this works. That's how you can get coins before they are listed on Binance. That aside from staking, though, you know, you can also get free coins on Binance or before they are listed on Binance when you stake BNB on Binance. I think I made a video about that already. Okay, so that's how this is done and also how you can make cool profit or cool money from it. If you have any questions so far, leave them in the comment section below and I'll get right on it ASAP. But that's basically everything you need to know about this video, and that's the end of today's video. So if you have gotten any value from this video, please leave a like, leave a comment, and also share this video so that I can get seen by people that needs it. And more importantly, also hit on that red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and the bell notification icon. But basically, we've come to the end of today's video. Always make sure that you know what you're doing when you're trading, because trading is very volatile and very risky and you could lose a lot of money. So be very sure of what you're doing when you're trading, and stay consistent, stay blessed, and peace out.